Yo, release was in me. Besides the Henny, his eyes that seem plenty. Things get skinny as if Queens was a crack Jenny. Instead of diet plans, it's crack 200 grand. I pump a G-pack, peeping for where the D's at. It's slow, looking for Rambo, the cop who got grazed back in the days. Chasing niggas through my project maze. That cop, he got a death wish. He run behind niggas until you breakfast. Every day he making 10 arrests, shit. My nigga, check this, I know the bitch he rests with. I even blessed it, 40-10 inspected. Already checked it, done his ankle, you can see his gun. Peep, he parked his Jeep in the back of the slum to check Tanisha. Fat ass real fly with the blonde Caesar. Vettatini summer gear, she puts the two-seater. I heard she brag about the way he eat her. An Irish man, short, slim with a tan. They say he laced the cheaper. She do be looking weaker now, her teeth are foul. Speaking loud, people style, in and out of every reefer cloud. Fat ass dissolving, like cotton candy in the mouth and starving. Rock the same gear daily, like a soldier in my squadron. I heard she let Jake investigate from a window. Cause she's an info, sucking dick and coughing up info. So now we're set up, her and the beast to get wet up. I know he's vest up, we blazing from the neck up. Then let me knock first, soon as he opened it, your Glock burst. They had the chains on, son hit the lock first. We busted in the cop jerk, jungle pop worn in his shirt. I grabbed the bitch by a titch, she tried to say she earned. We saw the cameras, tape recorders and the monitors, they eyeing us. Nah, Joe, he survived one from the 4-5. Pull the shades down, he seen his last days now. There's no way now, we could be treated just like a slave now. Two in the dome, he's laid down. And yo, the bitch is saved now. She's living in a snitch grave now. Shootouts are similar to Wild West. Broad daylight, face to face. 60
to airboarding.
What do you think? Airboarding. Big funk to me. Great guys. Great respect. Love the skating. Hate skateboards. All about the airboard.
Gnarly.
One of them cost you $250? £250. But it's worth it.
Shit.